weather channel and news here with BBC Weather, and it's now that time for the most important 10-day trend, this time with Darren Bett.
Hello there. The first half of December looks like being one of the coldest in the last 100 years. Now, the weather is going to change, but not just yet. The next couple of days, we stay in this cold air, which means more frost and perhaps more ice, particularly where we see some snow showers, and most of those are going to be across Scotland. Northern Scotland seeing them on Thursday. The wind's not as strong by this stage. A few wintry showers sliding across northeast England, down to Lincolnshire, perhaps towards East Anglia, and a few showers continuing across Northern Ireland as well. For large parts of the country, though, Thursday will be dry, lots of sunshine around, but after a widespread sharp frost, those temperatures will again struggle to make 1 or 2 degrees in many places. And it will be very cold once again as we move into a Thursday night, Friday morning, with those temperatures typically -4 or -5 degrees, maybe colder than that in some places. And then we'll start to see some weather systems coming in from the Atlantic to bring some wetter weather into Scotland. Into the cold air, there's likely to be a fair bit of snow, particularly across central, southern parts of Scotland. Some snow in the lower levels across Scotland through the central lowlands. To the north in the hills, there could be some significant snow and some disruption. The rest of the UK seeing some sunshine, perhaps 1 or 2 showers, but many places will be dry. We've got higher pressure across the south of the UK, actually. Lower pressure bringing that wet weather in Scotland. A lot of that will move away towards Scandinavia. And we'll see a mixture of sunshine around on Saturday, perhaps some showers. There will be of a wintry flavour, but more a mixture of rain, sleet and snow rather than purely snow, because temperatures may be just a little bit higher actually on Saturday, 4 to 6 degrees. Those temperatures are a little bit higher because the wind is going to be coming in more from the south. The wind's slowly picking up. We're still in cold air on Saturday, but this is where we start to see the weather changing as we move into Saturday night and Sunday, because we've got these weather fronts coming into that cold air. Initially, we're going to find a spell of snow, particularly for northern parts of the UK. And then those southwesterly winds come following in behind, and that will bring in milder air and push away all that cold weather that we've seen. But it's going to be a tricky transition, really, on Sunday, a spell of snow, particularly for northern parts of the UK. For the most part, it'll turn back to rain. We see the showers coming in after that wetter weather and that milder air too. You can see the contrast really is that milder weather really arrives across southwestern areas, and it's still cold in the northeast. That wetter weather that we've got, that mixture of rain, sleet and snow, moves away from Scotland, and then we're all in that run of southwesterly winds, quite strong winds actually on Monday, and there'll be a lot of cloud around. There'll be some wet weather too, but it looks like it's going to be rain. It could be a little heavy across northwestern areas as well, but look at those temperatures, 14 degrees potentially on Monday, and double figures pretty much across the board. Very mild on Monday. After Monday, things start to cool down a little bit. You can see that tuck of cooler air, and it follows around, wraps around that area of low pressure, which in the longer range is going to stick around to the north of Scotland and then feed in sort of showers really across many parts of the UK. Little weather systems may be running across more southern areas in milder air, but the air is going to be cooler really after Monday, Tuesday. We've got temperatures back down to nearer normal, not the really cold weather that we've got at the moment and not the mild weather that we start the week with, but something more normal, quite windy and showery, and those showers could be wintry at times potentially in the north.